Okay, so for this painting, all you need is pink and purple. Try to give a nice mix, but don't lose either of the colors. You're going to need some kind of decorations. I used resin crystals for this one. You need silver sanding sugar, let it expand, and then give a final mix through after about 5 minutes. This is the ending result.